Hi guys, it's Nela here. Today I'm going to be doing 100 cheeseburgers. Now, the only other competitive eater to do this challenge seriously was a girl from Japan named Yuka, and she managed to get through 62, which is absolutely insane. She didn't time herself, but I think it was a few hours. And she just kind of sat there. She had a break in between. I'm not going to have a break. I'm just going to try to get through them all at once. But I'm going to pace myself. I'm not going to go too fast. She got half chicken burgers and half hamburgers. I've done half chicken and half cheeseburgers. So it's just going to help with the flavor fatigue a little bit. And I've also got different sauces on all of them, which will help a great deal when it comes to the gross taste you start to taste after like the 20th cheeseburger. So yeah, I have had a few comments on my videos in the last few weeks asking me how I train, and basically for a challenge like this last week I've been eating a lot every day. I try to stick to low calorie foods that are quite dense, also a lot of water as well, because your stomach is a muscle and it does stretch, but you do need to be careful. I wouldn't take on a challenge like this without preparing. So yeah, that's just a disclaimer for everyone. Don't try this unless you are a professional, because it can be dangerous if you don't know what you're doing. Sweet, so now I've got that out of the way, I'm basically gonna start with these cheeseburgers. Alright. 3, 2, 1.
All right, so that was 45 cheeseburgers done in just under 2 hours. It felt like a really long time, and I'm not sure about the exact time, but it felt like around about an hour and a half to 2 hours. I probably could have done more if I'd given myself a break and just like relaxed a lot, but to be honest, the taste just got to me in the end, and I don't think I could do another one. I don't know how she did 62. That's a lot. Yeah, I definitely couldn't do one more, let alone that many more. Here are the wrappers on the ground. All 45 of them. Yeah, so remember, I upload new videos every Monday, and if you like me, subscribe. I love having you guys, you know, leaving me comments. It's awesome. It makes what I do worthwhile, and if it wasn't for you guys, I wouldn't do any of this stuff. So yeah, cool.